Hello students, welcome back. Let's go to exercise 10E. A can do a piece of work in 10 days and B in 15 days. One work in 15 days. How long will they take together to finish it? A takes 10 days to finish the work. So in one day, the work done by A is equal to 1 into 1 divided by 10. So 1 upon 10, 1 upon 10 work in 1 day. Similarly, B can finish the work in 15 days. So in 1 day, what is the work done? 1 into 1 divided by 15. That is 1 upon 15. So this is work done in 1 day by B. If A and B work together, then the work done in one day is equal to 1 upon 10 plus 1 upon 15. 1 upon 10 plus 1 upon 15. This is equal to 5 upon 30. This is 5 upon 30. 5 ones are 5 6 are 1 upon 6. If they work together, they can finish 1 upon 6 work in one day. If A and B work together, in one day, the work done is equal to 1 upon 6. So, to complete the whole work, how many days they will take? 1 into 1 divided by 1 upon 6. 1 into 1 divided by 1 upon 6, or 1 into 1 multiplied by 6 upon 1. This is equal to 6. So, if A and B work together, they can finish the work in 6 days. Second problem, A and B together can do a piece of work, one work in how many days? In 6, 2 upon 3 days. 6, 2 upon 3 is equal to 3, 6 are 18, 18 plus 2 is equal to 20, 20 upon 3. 20 upon 3 days. B alone can do it in 10 days. B can do it in 10 days, one work in 10 days. How long will A take to do it alone? A and B take 20 upon 3 days to finish one work. So, one day's work is equal to how much? 1 into 1 divided by 20 upon 3 or multiplied by 3 upon 20. So, one day's work of A and B is equal to 3 upon 20. B's one day's work is equal to 1 into 1 divided by 10. 1 into 1 divided by 10, that is 1 upon 10. This is A and B's one day's work. This is B's one day's work. A and B's one day's work minus B's one day's work gives us A's one day's work. A and B's one day's work is equal to 3 upon 20. B's one day's work is equal to 1 upon 10. This is equal to what? 20 is the LCM. 3 minus 10 twos are 20. 2 1s are 2. This is equal to 1 upon 20. This is A's one day's work. In one day, work done by A is equal to 1 upon 20. So, to complete one whole work, how many days A takes? 1 into 1 divided by 1 upon 20. 1 into 1 divided by 1 upon 20 means 1 into 1 multiplied by 20 upon 1. This is equal to 20. So, 20 days. A takes 20 days to finish this work. Third problem, A can do a piece of work in 15 days, one work in 15 days, and B in 20 days, one work in 20 days. So B can do one work in 20 days. If they work together on it for 4 days, what is one day's work? 1 into 1 divided by 15. 1 upon 15 is 1 day's work of A. Similarly, 1 upon 20 is 1 day's work of B. So, 1 day's work of A and B is equal to 1 upon 15 plus 1 upon 20. So, LCM is 60, 15 4s are, 20 3s are. So, 7 upon 60. 7 upon 60. This is 1 day's work of A and B. This is 1 day's work of A and B, 7 upon 60. So 4 days work is equal to how much? 4 into 7 upon 60. 4 1 4 15 za. So 7 upon 15. So if A and B work together for 4 days, they will complete 7 upon 15 work. So the question is, what fraction of the work is left? 7 upon 15 is over. So 15 upon 15 minus 7 upon 15. This is equal to 8 upon 15. 8 upon 15 work is left. Fourth problem. A, B and C can do a piece of work in 6 days. A can do one piece of work in 6 days. B can do one piece of work in 12 days. And C can do one piece of work in 24 days. So question is, in what time will they all together do it? So 1 day's work of A is equal to 1 upon 6. 1 day's work of B is equal to 1 upon 12. 1 day's work of C is equal to 1 upon 24. So 1 day's work of A, B and C is equal to 1 upon 6 plus 1 upon 12 plus 1 upon 24. LCM is equal to 24. 6 4s are, 12 2s are, 24 1s are. So 7 upon 24. 1 day's work of A, B and C is equal to 7 upon 24. 1 day's work of A, B and C is equal to 7 upon 24. So to complete the whole work, how many days they need? 1 into 1 divided by 7 upon 24. Or 1 into 24 upon 7. 24 upon 7 is equal to 7, 3 is 21, 3 remains. 3, 3 upon 7 days. A, B and C will take 3 upon 7 days to complete the work. Fifth problem. A and B working together can boom a field in 56 days. So one field in 56 days. And with the help of C, they could have moved it in 42 days. All A, B and C will finish the work in 42 days. How long would C take by himself? So 1 day's work is equal to how much? This is 1 into 1 divided by 56. 1 upon 56. The work done by A and B in 1 day is equal to 1 upon 56. The work done by A, B and C in 1 day is equal to 1 upon 42. So the work done by A, B and C minus the work done by A and B gives us the work done by C alone. LCM of 42 and 56 is equal to 168. 42 into 4 is equal to 168. 4 ones are 4. Minus 56 into 3 is equal to 168. This is equal to 1 upon 168. This is the work done in 1 day by C. Work done by A, B and C in 1 day. Work done by A and B in 1 day. So this minus this gives us the work done by C alone in 1 day. The work done by C in 1 day is equal to 1 upon 168. To complete the whole work, how many days does it take? 1 into 1 divided by 1 upon 168. Divided by 1 upon 168 is equal to 1 into 168 upon 1. This is equal to 168. So C takes 168 days to complete the work.